6 p.m. Eastern time. Louisiana Tech heads to NC State. NC State, a 20.5-point favorite, total of 54. Austin Kendall might be out of this game as well. And look, last week against North Texas, Louisiana Tech gets the win 24-17, but the passing game did not look good without him at the quarterback position. So while this is a letdown spot for NC State, and they are without their best defensive players, I do wonder if NC State does not just pour this thing on, kind of like they did with South Florida. I think Louisiana Tech is better than South Florida. Man, I have scratched out who I've got winning this multiple times. I started off with NC State minus 20.5, and then I wrote Louisiana Tech plus 20.5. It's a big letdown spot for NC State. But, man, getting it under three, like my line on this was actually 17. And the fact that it's at almost three touchdowns now scares me. I'm going to go against the number. I'm going to take NC State.
Oh, no, I'm not betting against the NC State team. I know I'm going to get a letdown at some point in time. But before the season started, I thought they could be the second best team in the ACC. Thought that was to Clemson. I don't think it would be wise right now. Wake Forest looks amazing. Boston College looks amazing. But I'm not getting off my horse that this could be the best team in the ACC. I like this team. I know they're going to let me down at some point. And this is the perfect spot to do it. But they're just going to let me down. I'm not getting off.
That makes sense. That does make sense. The Austin Kendall situation, that scares me about this. Otherwise, I mean, I would have taken Louisiana Tech at this number all day long. But, yeah, this is, again, letdown spot. It may not matter who the quarterback is. NC State just might come out flat. But I'm going to trust them to be able to get it done by three touchdowns. I think they got enough playmakers, and I think Tim Beck's offense is going to be itching to get some points after only scoring 14 in regulation against Clemson last week. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.